Put our hands together for Jesus and please be seated. We'll be continuing in our intercession tonight with these thanksgiving prayers, with this prayer line. Say, Father, let the Holy Ghost breathe.